be about 100 degrees outside. The temperature is just pounding down on this bus. Everyone right now, fan yourselves. Everyone, fan yourselves. It is hot and sticky and humid. It's got to be about 105, 108 degrees, and it feels like you're sitting right underneath the heat vent, and it is blistering hot and humid. My goodness, it feels like the oven door is open and you're standing in front of it. Gosh, it's just miserable. Everybody fan yourselves. On the count of three, the sun is going to come out and pound down on this bus. One, feel it getting even hotter. It's got to be 112, 115 miserable degrees, 118. Two, it's getting hotter, and here comes that sun. Three, everybody fan yourselves. My goodness, it is hot and sticky and humid. My goodness, why is it so hot on this bus? Holy cow. Wait a minute, take a big breath in. Feel that. The heater went off. Thank goodness the air conditioner kicked on. Ah, it feels great. 80 degrees. Thank goodness that's way better. 70 degrees. That air conditioner feels good. Thank goodness. Ah, 60 degrees. Ooh, it's getting a little cool. That air conditioner's getting cool in here. 50 degrees. Ooh, you can feel it getting chilly in here. 40 degrees, folks. You're not dressed for it. You begin to shiver and shake, everyone, right now. 30 degrees. Rub your hands together. Do it right now. It is freezing on this bus. 20 degrees on this doggone bus. It is cold, and there is a chill index. It's got to be 10 below zero. My goodness, there's a chill, a draft going down the back of your neck. Everyone, rub the back of your neck right now. It is 5 below zero on this bus. My goodness, why is it so cold? 8 below. Holy cow. On the count of three, I want you to show the folks at Paramount Pictures what it looks like when you're happy. 1, 2, 3. Show them happy. Life is good, and you're feeling like $1 million. Yep. In fact, they say laughter is the best medicine. On the count of three, you're going to laugh out loud. 1, 2, 3. Your favorite comedian. It's just told you the funniest dang thing you've ever heard. And it's one of those jokes where the laugh comes. It was the craziest dang thing. Oh, jeez. It's one of those jokes where your side begins to hurt. It's cracking. It's anything. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. All right. Cut, cut, cut. Forget about it. Sleep. Eyes closed. Heads forward all the way down. Deep asleep. It's a boring performance. On the count of three, you're no longer yourselves. On the count of three, you're going to turn into the vampire Count Dracula. I want you to show him the teeth and the fangs. We'll do it right now. Sit up. 1, 2, 3. Big teeth, big fangs, ladies and gentlemen. Big teeth and fangs. If you're real good, make the growling sound. Big claws, too. Hey, big teeth and claws. Hey, look like I'm smiling. Hey, I'm about to bite your butt. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right, cut, cut, cut. Forget about it and sleep. Heads forward. Remember this, the sound of my... The count of three, ladies and gentlemen, eyes closed, but sit up tall as your goldfish swimming in a goldfish bowl. 1, 2, 3, sit up tall. It's a beautiful day in the goldfish bowl. Just swimming along in the goldfish bowl. Everybody relaxing, feeling it, relaxed, swimming along in the goldfish bowl. Oh, look, everybody, they just put some food in the tank. Quick, get a little something to eat, Terry. Yummy, yum, 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 yum. That's beautiful, 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 beautiful. All right, cut, cut. Forget about it, and sleep. Heads forward, eyes closed, all the way down. Sleep. The count of three, you're going to all open your eyes, and when you do, you're going to smell the worst smell you've ever smelled. And nobody gets sick or throws up sleeping right there. But the smell is coming from the person right beside you. No physical contact, but it's pretty bad. On 1, 2, 3, sit up tall, sit up tall. Big breath in. What in the world? That's not good. Man. Hi, sweetheart. Where's that coming from? Pretty bad, yeah. The count of three, it gets worse. Nobody gets sick, but on 1, 2, 3, it gets worse. 1, 2. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Where's that coming from? She's blaming you. I smell it, too. Where's it coming from? On the count of three, the bad smell is going to disappear. It's going to be replaced with the best smell you've ever smelled. 1, 2, 3. Big breath in. Ah, that is very interesting. Yeah. In fact, on the next count of three, it gets even better. And we're good friends. I want you to smell one another. 1, 2, 3. Look out there. Look together in there. That's a, they hear everything, too, by the way. That's a beautiful smell. If you can put that smell in the bottle, there's cash in this for everybody. Yeah? Yeah? Everybody, forget about it, and sleep. 1, 2, 3, sleeping, eyes closed, all the way down. And my friends, do this for me. As, understand it. On the count of three, you're going to open your eyes, and when you do, you're going to notice that the audience has clothes on, and so do you. However, unbeknownst to me, the back of my pants is missing. When I turn to face the audience, you're going to see it in your flat. I'm going to think that's the funniest thing. Now, here's the deal. You're going to laugh at me, but don't let me spin around and catch you laughing at me. I'll kick you out of here, if you understand that. Nod your head yes for me. The count of three, everybody sit up tall, wide awake. One, two, three, eyes open. Give me a second or two. I'm going to rehypnotize you. I just want to lay the ground rules down for these folks. You know, I do these shows all over the country. About 2 weeks ago, I pulled a hammy in this back of this leg, and that crap hurts. So now before every show, I always open up with some deep knee bends. Now let's be honest, I'm a chubby rascal. I quit shooting pool because you gotta walk around the table, but let me bust one out here for you. That's a good one right there. You know what I'm talking about right through here. Plus there's something on the stage up here. Hey, everybody. Instruments like it's worth $1 million, everybody. Thirsty. You've been up here a couple of minutes. Notice yourself becoming very parched. However, the first sip of the first drink you take and taste is going to taste bad. You're going to want to spit it out. That second sip of that same drink that one tasted bad will taste good, though. And I do this for a reason, and I'll tell you when you're wide awake. If you understand it, nod your head yes for me. You won't drink anymore. Up to five. Eyes open, wide awake, big breath in. Big round of applause for your stars up here. I don't have a show without folks like this. You guys did a nice job after a couple minutes. I always like to make sure everybody's got their bearings. Would you stand up for me as I give you another round of applause? Yep, stand up. We want to chat with you. Yeah. How long are you feeling? Yeah, how long do you think you're up here?
A minute or so.
How are you feeling?
Good. Yeah, how long do you think you're up here?
A minute.
How about you? How long do you think you're up here? Yeah. You guys were up here, looks like about 45 minutes. The show started right at 10. It's 11 right now. Yeah. 45 minutes, yeah. Okay. Now, go get yourself something to drink if you would. You deserve it. Been up here quite a while. Because I'll wrap it up and we'll chat with everybody here real quick. Now, hypnosis gang, on the clinical side, there's different levels of it. Just so you know, the smallest level and the desire to change things is the only thing that's important with hypnosis. Give them a taste nasty. Have a second sip of something. I'm going to explain why we do that and how that works. Yeah, have another sip of it. Yeah. If your drink tasted bad, have a second sip. The second sip will taste awesome. I promise you, it'll taste better than you can recall. I want to explain why we do that. Yeah, if yours tastes, give it a second sip there, please. It'll taste perfect. I want to explain why we do that. Yeah.